Sounds like the grader's coming.
Yeah, sounds like it. Maybe he'd come down and grade this driveway.
That'd be awesome.
Yeah. Cutting rafters.
Thank you.
These hand saws all junk?
They came from down in the garage.
Were they any good though?
Well, they would be if they were sharp.
And this one was no good either, right?
Yeah, that one's okay, but it's not good for what I'm using it for.
What the hell is it good for then?
It's, save it. It's good for nothing, just like me.
Bullshit. How's your battery holding up?
I had to change one this morning.
You did, okay. Yeah, so we got enough eights. We should have enough framing nails. We got enough screws for the decking. Right on the wheel well of the trailer.
Wheel, okay.
I
That cooler keeps ice good, doesn't it?
Yeah, this is a winner.
the last time I'm gonna have to lift these rafters.
You hope.
And I know it is. Because I'm not gonna lift them again. This is it. Somebody else will lift them after this. Hallelujah, huh?
Yep.
I haven't heard a shot fired.
Me neither. I'd like to see a couple vehicles go by.
Yeah.
Before we have to ride on the grader road.
Thank you. Feels like a fall day.
Yeah, I like it. Beauty.
14 and a half.
Oh. Where's it go? I didn't sight it.
Yeah.
There.
That don't look good.
Yeah, today I finished cutting rafters, and Joey's been cleaning up the property so we can walk around here a little better.
Yeah.
And so I got all the rafters cut for the main camp, and once those are on and the roof boarded, and we get the farmer's porch floor on and the posts in, then we can figure out the rafter length of the rafter going out over the farmer's porch and up onto the main roof. So that's it. We got all the, as I said, we got all these rafters cut, thank goodness.